And before we go, we have a very exciting update. Mike from the Jacks Humane Society found his forever home. For nearly 900 days, he'd been in the shelter as the facility's longest tenured resident, but he finally was able to go home with his new and loving family. Congratulations to Mike. Congratulations to the family on their new dog. Just awesome news to end the show.
Yeah. And we